Today's PSA. Make sure your driver's license isn't expired before you go to the dispensary on your birthday to get your free pre-roll or your gummy, or you'll get turned away like I did. So I didn't realize when it expired. It meant at midnight as soon as your birthday starts, not midnight when your birthday ends. So my birthday is today, the 25th, which is a Saturday, so the DMV is not open for me to go get it done. And I didn't even realize it was happening because I guess I missed that part. But the dispensary was kind enough to let me know they could not allow me to enter because my driver's license is expired. So I wasn't able to get my free pre-rolls or gummies or pass out the stickers that I'd intended to give to everybody today on my birthday. So I'll just have to give them away another way. So get your driver's license fixed up.